Start recording. Okay, that's recording number two. So I just rebooted. I did all the upgrades. And I wanted to install the Mint upgrade. Sudo apt install Mint upgrade. And it couldn't find it. Unable to locate package Mint upgrade. So Mint upgrade not found. So this is pretty short. So that is embarrassing. Maybe I have to do it without. I cannot imagine. Unable to locate. Okay. So this is a hit in the water. That is embarrassing, isn't it? I mean, just imagine this. So you go to their own website, Linux Mint, that's where we are at. Is there anything? I do suggest that anyone to follow. I want instruction before upgrading. If I can inspect someone, DPKG errors, package key chunned, auto remove, update on last post. I logged in via the terminal and added to the update auto remove, auto clean, sudo upgrade, upgrade, sudo reboot, after which it works. So this shouldn't ever be the case. Whoa. That is embarrassing, guys. Yeah, it's very nice upgrade tool, but you can't even upgrade. From notebook, disable, suspend. I mean, look at this. This is very bad. Wow. Whoa. This is bad. I mean, oh, that cannot be. Tell me somebody that this cannot be. Look, now it's stuck. Oh man, oh man. I think I have to kill my basilisk. Or I'll recognize it by itself. Wow, I mean, guys, oh man. That cannot be true. I have to see, I haven't finished here yet because I wanted to finish first the installation. Man, this is bad. Man, is that is. I cannot believe this. So, I think that website is causing trouble here. Yeah. So I have to clean that up later. So I use now their poisonous Firefox. This is disgusting. I mean, now I'm so not surprised that rubbish like, man, go away. How to go upgrade? Yeah, guys, sorry, guys. You're bad now. Stores, how to upgrade LMDE. Clean up your combo. What the heck, guys? Participate. listen to the podcast, join the Linux Mint forums. Boy, see the whole writing is totally bad. Networking desktops, tutorials. Boah, what happened? What actually happened? To Linux Mint, that they got something like this out, which doesn't even work. Command line, using the Mint upgrade tool. Just because you can upgrade to the latest release doesn't mean you should. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, here comes the how to upgrade Linux Mint. Maybe there's a typo? Typo? Upset internet. Unable to locate package Mint upgrade. What a disgrace. What a disgrace that is. I cannot believe this. Somebody tell me it's not true. Somebody tell me this is not true. Somebody tell me this is not true. Same thing here. Up into Lightning, blah, blah, blah. Slick greeter, up, remove, purge. MDM, don't need it. I don't need that. Don't need that. Apt install Mint upgrade. Look at this. Yeah, I'm so sorry, Linux Mint. I got this video out. That's a disgrace. This is a disgrace. Is that a disgrace? Oh, shame on you. Shame on you. Oh, shame on you, Linux Mint. Shame on you. What the heck is wrong with you? You can't be serious. You cannot be serious. What the heck? Man, what the heck? No, man, 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 man. Wow. You guys are so bad now. Yeah, something happened here, I'll tell you that. That's how Manjaro got on the top. Did too many people leave Linux Mint? Oh, must be, right? Look at this. This is not, that cannot be true. This is not possible. Chat about Linux Mint. There's not much to chat anymore. If you can't even upgrade your own stuff, what the heck? Man, 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 man. Shame on you, Linux Mint. Shame on you. Shame on you. Oh, I cannot believe this. This cannot be anywhere possible. This is not, I mean, how, what the heck? Whoa. My dear me. Boy, you guys are bad now. Yeah, that's no surprise that you lose users. They're looking for something, and there, then a rolling release has an advantage, of course. Because if you can't upgrade your stuff. Upgrade. Command for upgrading and sanitizing the Debian system. I think I'll keep my fingers away from this. What I do now is I will upload this video and I have nothing good to say, Linux Mint. Shame on you. What the heck are you doing? You went from top notch to below middle class? I'm not surprised that you drop out of DistroWatch. I mean, what the heck? Your own tutorial, did you ever try it? Mann, 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 Mann. So I use that for now to play. Maybe one day you come around and explain how to do it. But shame on you, Linux Mint. Oh, that's how easy you give your first spot in DistroWatch away with an upgrade you can't even do. Oh, man. Did you employ Wargaming managers in Linux Mint now? That would work. That would explain it. Yeah, if nothing works, that is Wargaming management. So, are you under Wargaming now? Did they take over the management from Linux Mint? Boah. No, I'll put that video up. There's no excuse. There is no excuse whatsoever. Man, you guys did a bad job. Man, did you do a bad job. Boah. This is unbelievable bad. Shame on you. Really shame on you. I have to stop now because I've got nothing else to say. Shame on you, Linux Mint.